Along the shores of the Gulf of Mexico, college hoops take center stage here at Fort Myers. FGCU looking for its first win of the year. They welcome in FAU from across Alligator Alley. We are live inside Alico Arena. Welcome aboard, Tom James, alongside the coach, Pete Lonergan. Again, it's been a rocky start so far for FGCU, Pete. 0-4, a lot of new faces on this ball club this season. As for FAU, losses already to Alabama and Miami. It's been a very challenging non-conference slate for the Owls.